arrived at.
Oh, mercy.
Is that Amina?
Of course I'm okay.
Well, that sort of thing happens too.
Yes, I agree.
Is it coming from inside this house? Excuse me.
Oh, Bait?
Hi there, Amina.
What are you doing here?
I was walking around outside and I thought I heard your voice.
What a coincidence.
And who's this?
Oh, this is Fate. He's traveling to Aquios.
Why, all the way to Aquios? On a pilgrimage?
No, he's just traveling there. I thought you might have left by now.
No, not yet. We'll stay in Paterni for one night, then leave tomorrow morning.
I won't be able to see you off.
That's all right. You don't have to see us off. But thanks anyway. Did you have something you have to do tomorrow?
Yes. The two of us are going into the mountains to pick some flowers.
Flowers from the mountains? To sell? I thought you grew your own flowers.
These flowers aren't the kind you can buy. You have to pick the flowers of the wishing charm for yourself, or they say it won't work.
The wishing charm?
Right. You may not have heard of it. It's another one of the traditional charms of this area, just like the Maiden of Arisa. That's what that bouquet is. You pick a bouquet of the palmyra flowers that bloom on the Mountain of the Gods yourself, and bundle them up, tying each with a wish. The palmyra flower is pretty hard to find, you know.
Huh. Kinda like the four-leaf clovers that Sophia used to love finding.
They say that your wish will come true when your bouquet reaches 1,000 flowers. Palmyra, the goddess of the moon and rain, will hear you. But only if your wish is as true as your tears that fall like rain.
She really grants your wish.
That's right.
All of us want the war to end. Everyone in town feels that way. That's why we're making our own wishing charms. Unfortunately, no one's wish has come true yet.
Is that what you're wishing for too, Amina?
Me?
This girl wants to see her long-lost friend again. That's her number one wish. Of course, she wants the war to end too.
Oh, don't tell him that.
Right, your old friend.
To see him again. Well, that's not all I'm wishing for, you know.
What did you say?
Never mind. It's nothing.
I hope so. And I hope you get your wish.
Thank you. I have to believe that my wish will come true. If you give up, then it's all over.
Yeah, you're right.
I have faith.
Well, I have to get going. Take care of yourself, Amina.
Please take care of yourself too, Fate. If you come through Paterni again, please stop by.
I'll do that.
May the grace of Abris be with you on your journey.
Take care of yourself. May the grace of Abris be with you on your journey.
Goodbye.
Thank you.
Amina. Sophia. I wonder what she's doing right now. I wonder if she's worried about me.
Can't sleep?
Yeah. Speaking with Amina reminded me of Sophia. I hope she got away safely. I'm also worried about Amina. I hope her cold isn't serious.
I don't blame you for being worried about Sophia. But there's nothing you can do about it. We gotta focus on what we can do here and now.
Yeah, I know.
That goes for Amina, too. You'll only end up making things harder for both of you.
Good night.
Good night.
You're Amina's neighbor. What's wrong?
Please, you've got to help me! It's Amina!
Amina? Did something happen to her?
Amina was on the Mountain of the Gods when she suddenly had an attack. She can't move! I'm too weak to carry her, so I came back to get help.
An attack? Then there was something wrong with that girl after all.
I'm afraid so. Amina has always been a frail girl. Oh, I should never have taken her up that mountain!
Ma'am, where did Amina collapse?
In the mountains on the way to Sandbite. It's the forest to the west of the animal trail that runs alongside a pointy rock. Can you help her?
Past a pointy rock. That'd be Douglas Forest. It's the forest that lies to the west of this town.
To the west. Got it.
Hey, hang on a second.
Look, Cliff and Nell, you wait in Paterni. I'll go rescue Amina myself.
You really think we'd let you go by yourself?
Not a chance. Not only that, Douglas Forest is full of bandits. I think it'd be safer if we all went together.
Bandits?
That ain't good. Come on, let's hurry and get over to that Dugga whatchamacallit forest, pronto!
Let's go.
Good luck to you!
Get hurt!
Stop!
Spear of
Silence!
too late for regrets.
An even match.
Behind?
I don't like this one bit.
Ta!
Please help.
get going!
fun for this world?
A fairy?
They're rare. This is the first time I've seen one, too.
They'll surely eat me alive.
Hey, don't look at me. I don't eat bugs.
How rude! I'm not a bug!
Are you okay?
If I could only feel the mountain mists on my face and drink pure water from her springs, I'd feel much better.
Okay, we'll go get you some spring water. Here, spring water.
Phew, that's better. Thank you. Tell you what, I'll let you in on a secret. Did you know that in this forest there are trees that have turned into monsters? They block the forest path, they do.
I see. So what should we do?
Burn them down?
No, stupid! I'll be your guide. Those old trees can't fool my eyes, but it'll be up to you to deal with them. This old tree's really a monster.
Here I go!
Looks like a good fight.
Spear of might! Hammer of might! Spear of might!
Ta!
Want some?
Yeah! Shockwave!
Ta! Want some? Spear of might!
Firebolt!
What goes around comes around.
Thank you. real fight!
Wait, I'll go easy.
Psychic! Hammer of Psychic! Psychic! Shut him out! Hammer of Point! Psychic! Is that all you got? Hammer of Point! That was easy!
Here I go!
Bring it on!
Fear of Might! Hand of Might!
I see
you! Fear of Might!
Psychic!
Shockwave!
Fear of Might!
Want some?
Spear of Point!
Shockwave!
That was fun!
Someday. Too late for regrets.
This'll...
Here I go!
Looks like a good fight.
Spear of Might!
That was easy!
Here we go, guys! You're running on empty!
preferred a more worthy opponent.
Thank you.
dirty trick.
Not good. Want some?
Ice Needles! Ice Needles!
Want some?
Shadow Wave!
Want some?
Ice Needles!
Want some?
Ice Needles!
Want some?
Death awaits the overconqueror.
I think I'm getting the
hang
of this.
Remember that.
We'll be right back.
hell, guys.
Looks like an even match.
Too late for regrets.
I did it, Claire.
Could this be the bandit's hideout? Maybe they have Amina in there.
Won't know until we take a look.
Yeah. Wanna check it out?
Okay.
I'll go scout out the area. You guys take care of this.
Who's there? Guys.
That's not Amina.
Who the heck is this little guy?
Some little boy the bandits captured, I guess. Don't worry, we're not here to hurt you.
Then you gotta help me! Let me out of here!
What happened? How'd you end up in there?
I didn't do anything wrong!
Okay. Is there no one else but you here?
Nope.
So you haven't seen a girl around here? Her name's Amina.
Give me a break! Forget about that, you moron! Just get me out of here, now! Oops.
Well, well, the cat's out of the bag. He's really a little brat.
Say that again.
I'll be good. Oh, get me out of here, guys. Come on.
Who are you, anyway?
Me? I'm Roger. Sir Roger to you. I'm a captain. I'm very important, you know.
That's more information than we need, thank you.
Shut up, you big lummox. If someone's asking for help, shouldn't you just lend a hand? Yeah, you should care about others. At least that's what my papa always said, and he was always right. Come on, have you no hearts, you big bullies?
Unbelievable.
What's going on in here? Did something happen?
You might say that.
Huh? Where'd that lovely voice come from?
Someone in there?
Oh, wow! A beautiful lady! Oh, please let throw me out of this cage.
Who's the little kid? Is he with the bandits?
No, you got it all wrong, miss. Actually, I'm...
Looks like Amina's not here. Let's go.
Sounds good to me. I'm sick of this brat anyhow.
You can say that again.
Yeah.
That's just plain cold. I'm asking for help.
What the? Who are you?
Hey, look, the morons are back. My boys are gonna tear you to pieces. Better say your prayers.
What did you just say?
Hey, when he said my boys, did he mean...
Yeah, I think he meant us.
I'm afraid so.
You're dead meat!
Too late to grovel now! There'll be no mercy this time! Get 'em, boys!
You're wasting my time!
You're wasting my game!
Pulverize you!
Psychic!
I see them!
Hammer of Might!
Shockwave! I see them!
You saved the day! Thanks!
What the heck? He's got a tail!
What? What's the big deal? My tail's the softest around, I'll have you know.
You're a Menodix from the Sandmite Republic, right?
Yes, that's right, miss.
The Sandmite Republic?
It's a country of humanoids located northwest of Aquaria. I'm sure you noticed lots of humanoids in Paterni. Almost all of them are from Sandmite.
Huh.
But it's strange to find a Menodix around here. Everyone knows they almost never come down from their highlands.
Well, you see, miss, it's kind of complicated.
Complicated? Yeah, right.
Why did the bandits capture you?
That's a secret. You know, a real man has things he can't even tell his girl.
Huh? Secret? After we just saved your tail?
What an odd kid. Let's leave him. I really don't want to hear his story anyway.
Huh?
We're not interested.
But I really want you to hear about it, miss. I really do.
Somebody stop me before I wring this brat's neck.
So, why did they capture you?
It was a dare.
A dare?
Yep, that's right. You see, me and my gang are enemies with this other gang back at Surferia. I challenged their leader to a dare to see who was the bigger man.
A dare, huh? What was it that you did?
A test of courage. We dared each other to slip into the legendary Moonshadow Plant hideout in Douglas Forest and steal the treasure therein. A test fit for real men.
I see. So you screwed up and got caught.
Shut up, moron.
So now we know how you got here. Be more careful on your way home. Later.
What'd you guys come here for anyways? Not to clear out the bandits, I guess.
We're looking for someone.
Looking for someone? A girl?
Huh? Yeah.
I see. Well, I'll give you a hand then.
Huh?
I said I'll give you a hand, you big lummox. Besides, I know this forest much better than you guys do.
Thanks for the offer, but...
Huh? You're gonna refuse an offer from someone as irresistible as me?
You're up to something, I can tell. You really gonna help us? As I thought.
Let's hear the truth. What do you really want?
Oh, well, miss, you see, I...
Go on, we won't get angry.
Gotten the treasure from that bear I made, you see.
Treasure?
That's right, moron. It's a gold statuette.
Well, what's stopping you? Go get it!
Well, I would if I could, but the bandit's leader has it. And all I know is he's somewhere here in the forest.
I get it.
So your plan is to leech onto us and hope you get lucky, and we'll get that treasure for you.
That's one way of putting it.
Well, why not? We might need some help after all.
Are you out of your mind?
It's been some time since Amina collapsed in the forest. We need to find her soon and bring her back to town. If this little guy really knows this area, as he says, he could guide us.
Well, I suppose.
That's right.
Okay, what now?
Roger, was it? So you'll help us out?
I owe it to you guys. Just leave it to me.
Yeah, what about that dare? You're not done yet, are you?
Don't tell me you forgot.
Does it really matter? I mean, you guys are searching for someone in the forest, right? So, that means we might run into the guy I'm looking for. I'll help you guys find that girl, and if we run into the bandit leader, you guys can help me slap him down. That way, everyone ends up happy.
Okay, let's hurry.
Go, go, go!
Let's take it.
Ice cubes!
Dirty trick.
I let my guard down.
Not bad.
I can't stop.
Not bad.
Shockwave.
Spear of Might.
Hold
on. Hammer of Might. Sight. Spear of Might. Sight.
Shockwave.
Not bad.
Spear of Might. Sight.
That was easy.
guys. Get a move on.
Bring it on.
Psycho! Not that.
Shadow Wave!
Retreat!
Can't be helped.
Hey, let's split.
Thank you. retreat!
Let's get out of here for now.
We should bail.
What? An attack? Retreat!
Nice. Let's split.
Here we go, guys.
Get
moving.
Not an even match.
Firebolt!
Sight! Is that all you got?
Spear of Might!
Shadow Wave!
Spear of Might!
Healing!
Spear of Might!
That was fun!
Thank you.